morning, Emmett. I was just saying how glad I am that you're a part of this team.
Thanks.
We took a look at your resume, and this stuff is just, like, fantastic. Great stuff.
Thanks.
Just remember, when you're working with clients and other staff, try and smile a little bit more.
Right.
Remember, we are our clients.
Of course.
Good to have you on the team.
Sally, from accounting.
Hi.
I've heard a lot about you.
Thanks.
Aren't you going to introduce yourself?
Oh, I'm Emmett.
Those reports by 4 o'clock today.
Okay.
Fantastic.
Well, I guess I should go back to work. It was nice meeting you, Emmett.
It was nice to meet you, too. Good. A lot of things.
To remember?
Yeah.
Well, that's good. See, you're learning.
My boss said he was really impressed.
With your resume? That's very good. He should be. You're very talented. It's not too lonely in the big city.
I met someone today. A girl.
A girl?
Her name's Sally.
Good Jewish name. Is she Jewish?
I just met her.
I know. Hey, you're keeping your options open. That's good.
Mom.
I'm sorry. I'm making you anxious, aren't I? Just make sure you look her in the eyes when you talk to her. Eye contact is very important. Have you made any other friends? Oh, I'm making you anxious, aren't I? Am I making you anxious? Is this too many questions?
It's fine.
Are you sure? You sound like you're getting a little anxious.
It's fine.
What does the city look like tonight, Emmett?
Buildings are all lit up, laid out in perfect columns and rows. They use the grid system here for buses, Mom.
That's good. You have your bus schedule all memorized?
Yeah. Take the 99 at 7:44 a.m., then I transfer to the SkyTrain at 7:58 a.m., and then it's just a 15-minute walk to work. I usually arrive 13 minutes early.
Safe neighborhood?
I haven't noticed anything.
Not noticed? Be careful, Emmett. Pay attention to the big picture. If you hear of any trouble coming from a dark alleyway, you just avoid it and you keep walking, okay? Safety first. You write that down. Anything else to report?
I guess not.
Well, I'll talk to you tomorrow, okay, sweetie?
Okay.
I love you, Emmett.
Okay.
Emet?
Oh. I love you too.
Good night, sweetheart.
Good night.
All I'm saying is that it looks like a fairly small glitch to me.
A glitch? The balances are completely off.
I'll take care of it. Trust me.
Gary, this is Accounting Ethics 101.
Sally, we're a small startup. We don't have the resources to go after every little rabbit trail. Just sign off on this one. I'll take care of it.
Just let me know if the glitch comes up again.
Emmett, hi.
Oh, hi, Sally.
So how's the day going for you?
Good.
That's good.
How is the day going for you?
Good. Hey, a bunch of us are heading to the pub later. You should join. What?
I don't...
Why not?
I wouldn't know...
What?
What to say. People everywhere. Too many things to process. It's impossible to know the right thing to do.
I see. So you'll just head home then?
Yeah. I take the SkyTrain every day at 5:37 p.m. Two blocks from here, heading east.
I'm east too. Did you know that if you take the 75 and meet up with the SkyTrain later, it's a lot quicker?
Really? The 75? At 5:22 or 5:42?
5:22. You use that notebook a lot, don't you?
Oh, I guess so, yeah.
What's it for?
I write down what to do.
What do you mean?
What to do and how to be good at things.
Why would you want to do that?
I don't know.
Well, why do you write all those things down then?
I don't know.
So you just carry the notebook around with you so that...
So I always know the right thing to do in every situation.
See. Sorry.
Noticed that your work's been stepping up quite a bit lately. You're really giving her. I like that.
Did you see the report I left on your desk this morning?
Yeah.
And?
And it looks great.
Did you see the things that I highlighted for you?
Yeah, I mean, it's probably fine. It's probably just another glitch like last time.
Another glitch?
Yeah. Sally, I really would love to go into this further, but it's already past 5 o'clock, and we just don't have the resources to keep going after these things.
This is unacceptable. It's happened 3 times. I can't keep covering for you like this.
I didn't want to bring this up, Sally, but we did get a couple applications in the other day, and if you want to keep your job, you're just going to have to be flexible. Where do you think you're going?
This is my 2-week notice. See you tomorrow.
Sally!
Sally! Hi!
Hi, Emmett.
How's your day going for you?
Awful. hate it.
I think you did the right thing.
What, are you stalking me now?
No, I overheard. I have acute hearing, apparently. Sometimes it's really hard to know what to do in every situation all the time.
I would like to stay on.
Well, I thought you just said you hated it.
I like some of the people there, I guess. Well, this is me.
I want to be bold like you.
You just have to learn to trust yourself.
Give that back. I need that. Give it back.
It's a crutch, Emmett.
How will I know what to do or what to say to people? What if I make a mistake?
So you'll make a mistake. It's part of being human. If you wait to be perfect before you do everything, you're never going to do anything.
What if what I want to do, I don't know how the other person will respond?
You make a choice. Do something.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hand
no,
over the bag,
no.
Alright?
Something.
Yes.
My partner's gonna count to three. If you're not gone by the time he reaches three, you're a dead man. In the meantime, I'm gonna be stealing the rest of this pretty lady's things.
No! Damn it!
What the hell was that? I said wait till the count of three. One. Two, three.
No, don't smoke. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Emmett!
What?
You're okay. You saved my life. You're okay. What is this lined with?
Thank you. Thank you.